And there were a lot of happy faces at the State Farmers Market today. It was the annual Watermelon Day at the Farmers Market, and if you were lucky enough to be there between 11 and 1, you were able to get a free slice. There was also this watermelon weigh-in you're seeing right there with 6 melons competing. It was Patrick Van Beck's first time in the contest, and his watermelon won the top prize with a weigh-in of 201 pounds.